Once a year, you should check your shutoff valves for your sinks and your toilets. Make sure they're operating properly. Just reach in and turn it clockwise until it stops. Once it stops, turn on your faucet. Make sure you don't have any water coming through. These are in there for emergency purposes in case your toilet should overflow or your faucet should not shut off.